according to different needs to ensure the quality and efficiency of steel plate unloading. How do you steel plate real machinery and equipment? E-safe operation. Before using steel plate real machine equipment, be sure to fully understand the user manual and operating procedures, and wear necessary safety equipment, such as gloves, goggles, etc. Ensure personal safety during operation. Check the equipment. Before using the steel quill machine equipment, a comprehensive equipment inspection should be carried out, including checking whether the model, manual, controller, etc. are in normal operation, whether there are useful components in the equipment. Place the steel plate in the process of the wheel, and ensure that the contact surface between the steel plate and the wheel is smooth and flat, so as to avoid the problem of uneven cooling or lateral displacement during cooling. Seal adjust tension and speed. According to actual needs, adjust the tension and speed of the cooling through the controller. Excessive tension may cause damage to the steel plate, otherwise cooling or unloading cannot be achieved. Rule cooling and unloading. Start the motor, and perform cooling or unloading operation through the controller. During the cooling process, pay attention to observe the cooling quality and speed of the steel plate.